fourth sport, dude.
It's got a fourth string on it.
Come on, let's go.
This is all my Zim gets.
Can you get it close enough?
Not really too close.
How much zoom do you have on that?
554.
554.
Now here's Scott, the pilot. And there's Brad, the co-pilot.
Cliff, the film director.
Hello.
Yeah, Cliff, film.
This is now the fourth spool of thread on that kite.
Wherever it is, I can't see it. There it is.
Zoom all the way in. Can you even get a picture half inch big on that thing?
This is out at Papa's farm.
Right over here. I am now the champion kite flyer.
Right.
Thank you.
All the cars.
You tied that to a chicken, you think it would pick it up,
oh,
Scott?
Oh, yeah. scratch that.
That was Scott.
That was Brad.
Shut up.
Well, we're going to have to take it out. We'll get more information sooner or later.
Rewind it and play over it.
You ain't kidding.
Thank you.
Charge $250, $300 for
entertainment. We got
out.
with a pool table?
Yeah.
Hey, we have a pool table.
What's the
was Catherine doing her baton.
She hurt her knee last night when she was at tryout. She was doing a jazz feature. She was doing a front walk over and landed on her knee.
It was supposed to land on my knee, but it wasn't supposed to hit that hard.
I don't know what it was.
What's a walk around?
Got in the middle of the camera.
Do you guys know what you're doing? Kayan, Vivian's little baby. There's Darlene.
He's on a different carrier.
Huh?
Let me hold up the dead bird.
Dead bird?
Dead bird.
I'll get a close up of the dead bird.
Why don't you copy those?
Who is this? Let me see Daniel.
Yeah.
Where'd you go, boy? Say hello. Hi, Daniel. Did you have a good time?
Yeah.
buddy. You know what you're doing?
Nope.
Neither do I. Mr. Johnson.
Oh, yeah. Esther.
Hey.
Dang, he don't like to hug too much.
No, he don't.
Just a little big, he don't hug them little girls. Give me five.
All
that's
right.
The way. That's a big man. He give me five.
Hi, Daniel.
Y'all come back.
See you next time. Okay?
There's my girlfriend. She helped me open all my package. Oh, yeah.
How about love for
Papa? Mm-hmm. That's a sweet girl.
She's a hugger.
Let's see if I can.
Go.
I'm gonna watch you shoot it.
That's enough.
That's enough.
This is your what birthday?
This is my 49th.
49th, that's what I thought.
Right.
And we're all adopted.
A while ago, I said, I know these girls are gonna let me down today. They're gonna say how old I am, but they the one that I appreciate it. Y'all come did all right.
Did we do all right?
Yeah.
Well, we hope you had a happy one.
Good.
We love you.
You know I did.
Good.